I they come, I'll just sneak this word in. I don't want to say much tonight because the program is long enough. But there are wonderful singers in each of the grades. And in third and fourth is the transition time when they begin to learn harmony parts. And so I'm really proud of this little group here because some of the fourth graders were actually able to sing the alto line very, very nicely. And we're going to hear that in one of the songs tonight. And one other one is a round, which is like singing in parts, kind of. So the Alleluia canon. Canon is actually another word for round. So we'll do that last. But enjoy these fine young voices as they're transitioning into harmony as well.
Word of Christian greetings to each one tonight. What a beautiful evening. Hear those innocent children singing and energy that they have. What a beautiful evening. This evening I'd like to recognize a few groups of people that are here. One is our teachers and our staff. Thank you very much for your hard work, your dedication to the school, the time, the energy you pour into the children. God bless you for doing that. We appreciate that from the board of directors and also from the parents. Thank you. Also, I wanted to recognize the parents this evening. Thank you for your prompt tuition, your payments. It's very appreciated. It keeps the payments made. What a place to invest money in the hearts of children and teachers. I think it's a good place to pour out giftings, fundings for a Christian school. Something to be very grateful for. And also, this evening, we're going to have an offering for the school, for some of the school expenses and the general maintenance, whatever, to keep the school running. So we're going to have an offering tonight. And I just want to, again, thank the children for their energy and their time they're putting into it, and each one that came out tonight. I'd like to pause for a prayer if the ushers want to come forward, and I'll pray for the offering, and then Jared will come up and lead us through a song. So thank you very much. Thanks for coming out this evening. Let's pray. Our kind Heavenly Father, we thank you for this evening. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for providing for us and your protection over us. God, I pray this evening for the giver. God, I pray that each one that would give to the offering, God, I pray you bless them and be with them. I pray also that the funds would be used to honor and glorify your name. We thank you that you brought us together in this way, and for the Son of Jesus, or the Son of God, Jesus, who came and gave his life, and we're celebrating the time of year where he was born. And God, we just thank you and praise you for this evening. And we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
There's a light come into our darkness. There's a light come in our way. There's a light come into our darkness. Come, O light, and shine today. There's a light come into our darkness. Come, O light, and shine today. There's a kingdom coming for his kingdom. There's a kingdom coming to his own. shepherds hurry to Bethlehem. Go find the baby who is born today.
Star of shining clear and bright,
the silver bell.
come to the place in the program where we often invite the alumni to come, and we were planning to do it tonight, and then we caught ourselves and thought maybe with the situation out there, we better just keep it to this group. So alumni, those of you that I told we were going to have you come on up, we changed our minds, I apologize, but with the COVID and everything else going on, we decided just to do it this way. So hopefully alumni, if you want to join us from where you are, I guess that would work too, as long as you can keep up with us. Same tempo as us. But, Carol of the Bells. We do this every other year in contrast to the Little Drummer Boy. Little Drummer Boy is every other year also. We do this in the in-between year.